Hey guys, so yesterday we worked on Miss Nelson is Missing, talking about all of the story elements in Miss Nelson is Missing. So we talked about the characters, the setting, the events, and the moral. And then I sent you off to work on Miss Nelson Has a Field Day. So you should have filled in all of the elements for Miss Nelson Has a Field Day. Now remember, it is, okay, if yours is a little different than mine, you don't have to have the exact same words. Sorry, I'm trying to get my highlighter. You don't have to have the same exact words, but as long as it's pretty much the same, it's fine, okay? So who were the characters in Miss Nelson is Missing? Well, Miss Nelson and Viola Swamp. Now, those were two similarities. Remember when we compare, we look at what's the same? So with a highlighter or something, I want you to go ahead and highlight those two things. There were a couple more characters in Miss Nelson Has a Field Day. So the football team, Coach Armstrong, and the principal, remember Mr. Blandsworth. So if you don't have those, make sure you add those. All right, and then let's talk about the setting. They both stories were at school. So make sure you highlight school because that's another similarity. That's another comparison how they're alike. But then in Miss Nelson Has a Field Day, they also had the football field. And then they had Lulu's, the cafe. So if you don't have those, that's okay. But why don't you just go ahead and add them now, okay? So then let's look at the events. At the beginning of the story, the whole school, remember, how does the whole school feel? They feel really glum and sad, remember? Because not only is that football team really naughty, but they're not very good. So make sure you have something about the football team not being very good. And let's include naughty in there. All right? So then in the middle of the story, who comes? Miss Viola Swamp. And that is similar in both stories. In the middle of both, so let's highlight that. Miss Viola Swamp comes and she's mean and she's strict. So let's make sure we include that. And then at the end, Coach Swamp helps the team win, right? But also, we learn something. So in the first story, we learn a lesson or a moral. There's not really a moral in the second story, but what do we learn? We learn that she has a twin sister. So make sure you put that down also, okay? So then we're going to use this to help us with our writing. So if you need to take some time to add some of these details on, please do so. Please make sure you're highlighting your similarities, the things that they both stories have in common, so that we can use that for our writing next. All right, so take some time to do that, and then go ahead and make sure you have your notebook ready so that we can do our writing together on the next video. All right. I will see you soon. Bye.